Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
I am Anay.
Which department?
I am from chemical engineering. I study itself IIT Madras.
Yeah. Did you like today's program that Reflections Dhruva conducted, titled "Love and Relationships"?
Yeah, it was a good lecture. The speaker was speaking really well, and she was well informed about the topic. And she really covered the topic well. Love and relationships. Generally, we think of love and relationships as a relationship with of opposite gender.
Okay.
But she covered the whole perspective of with relationship is the family and friends and all those things.
Yeah, I mean, so you like this point that family comes first and then other personal, very personal relationships.
No, she didn't mention like whether to prioritize certain things. It's up to a person to person. It depends on person to person whether he wants to prioritize his family or his special someone. And again, I liked other things which she said, like keep it light, keep it free, and keep it real. Those are really important things we need to learn so that we could love ourselves and as well as spread love. And I guess this was a very useful lecture. I guess most people might have got their views and mindset changed after this lecture.
Oh, great to know. And according to you, how is Dhruva doing? Reflections Dhruva.
So far, I attended around like 3 to 4 lectures of Dhruva, and I always come with a mind perception like there is something to learn from it. I mean, I'll gain some knowledge today, and somehow I have some opinions. The opinions gets changed, and it gets changed towards a better thing. I mean, I feel like okay, I was wrong here, and okay, this thing is correct. And if I'm wrong, I ask questions, and these are getting entertained. So I guess Dhruva is doing a great job. Reflections Dhruva.
Thanks. Thank you, Anand.